evolutionary standpoint, basically, if it took an extra 10% longer for conscious life to evolve on Earth, it wouldn't evolve at all, because it would have been incinerated by the sun. So what I'm saying is that it appears that consciousness is a very rare and precious thing, and we should take whatever steps we can to preserve the light of consciousness. And the window has been open. Only now, after 4.5 billion years, is that window open. There's a long time to wait, and it might not stay open for long. There's some chance that window will not be open for long. And I think we should become a multi-planet civilization while that window is open. And if we do, I think the probable outcome for Earth is even better, because then, you know, Mars could help Earth one day. And so I think we should really do our very best to extend consciousness beyond Earth, and we should do it now.